What's the shovel for, Von Blut?
How? Oh, just taking care of a collection from this morning service. But I might find more uses for it.
I can think of some myself, but they have mostly to do with your backside, preacher.
You ignorant. I am a Thule high priest, not a preacher.
Oversight on my part? Do forgive me. And tell me about the relic.
Ah, the relic. Atlantis. A legendary kingdom. A superior race, with powers beyond our imagination. An Aryan race. Pure blood, pristine. Then the kingdom was lost. The sea reclaimed its right. But not all is lost. The greatest Atlantean leader, Belial, was immortal. His body scattered in pieces in the destruction of Atlantis. Finally, we have located our great leader's skull. It is here, buried deep underground.
I'm sure you believe that. All of it. Everybody makes mistakes.
Enough of your insults. I will prove Aryan superiority to you.
Ever heard of overcompensation?
I will put an end to your impudent prattle.
I don't think so. You just don't be around to hear it anymore. Still not convinced.
Yeah.
It'll be very warm where you're headed. Maybe there's some paperwork on all the hogwash he's been rattling on about. And what do we have here? Occult writings on Atlantis and Belier. At least he was organized. Time to radio Brimstone Society. I should contact Brimstone and let him know what I found out. Rain to Darkman, come in. I found documentation on the relic. You were right. They're up to something big.
Well done. Now continue with target termination. And try to obtain the relic. We can't let them get to it first.
Roger.
One more thing. Destroy the communication center. We can't have them radioing for help. Good luck. Over and out.
The armory should have some explosives. All set. You better back up. Something.
It's out of there!
Go badly for you. I need a control turnkey for the basement. I'll worry about that later.
Yeah.
a baby? What would the neighbors think?
That's not all!
You shouldn't play with guns. Someone's gonna get hurt. One down, two left. You shouldn't play with guns. Someone's gonna get hurt. One down, two lefties. What will the neighbors think? Is this a sandwich party?
Thank you.
I love a man that can stay up.
Ready!
baby. What would the neighbors say? The turnkey I found should work.
There's the intruder!
Open the door!
I'm trying!
It's jammed! You see what's jammed?
What does it look like? I'm lowering the lift.
Turn it off!
I can't!
Stop the lift, please!
You can't do this!
You really should pay more attention to safety. As you know, most accidents in the workplace can be prevented. Wow, that was unexpected. What happened here? Hello? Nazis want to come out and play? Come on now. I promise I'll bite. just keep talking. Tell me you love me, honey. So, you think it's crazy or just stupid? Crazy or just stupid? Whatever you are, you just said the wrong words.
Ah!
You dropped something. Crazy or just stupid? I'm gonna shut you up your face. Thank you. I don't know what they were storing down there, but it gunked up my guns. They're useless. Just keep talking. That big blonde bitch is one of my targets. I wish I could get to her now. This is not going to hold. Time to run. I know that face. Thank you. Time to deal with that machine.